All right, let's drive. We can press these buttons to drive around, and we plot with some markers where the robot has driven. Markers are spaced every fifth of a meter and look very nice, as though I was driving on a map of the planet and was escaping some art thieves and tracking down the lost Declaration of Independence. Except in Rviz, of course.